like Marco left more crystals behind. Thought I'd see you guys again. Sand in my boots and my gloves. This is a nightmare. Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
The hunters were after him. They were watching Marco. And someone named Kimia. Puns, and I don't even know where to start! Any chance we make this easy? See what's inside the crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco warned us about Craven and his gang. We should have listened to him. Can't let killer robots just roam the streets. All pets belong on a leash, especially these. I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes. And the sandcastle competition starts now! And no cheating! You just had to make it hard, huh? Let's crack a crystal.
Nice.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Marco put Sandman to rest years ago, and Kraven woke a sleeping giant.
Hey, I was just talking to my source of the Wrath. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Another sand crystal. Another clue about Marco. Guys, you're kind of getting sand everywhere. You guys should really leave and go somewhere more tropical. Probably check out that crystal now.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have ended up at one of Kraven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into. If that gas truck blows up, it'll take out the whole block! Hey, mind if I help?
Be my guest.
You're blatant!
Had enough, Jack? No. So bad!
Yeah!
rather warm for us.
Nice clown car. Does the horn make a funny noise too? Mysterious stranger less often, you know. Sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please? They won't give up! Crystal time.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
No wonder he got scared. Kraven's tech is no joke.
Like stealing stuff? What a coincidence! I like stopping robbers!
I spy with violence.
Too easy, guys. At least try to have a plan next time. It's like Marco never left. You guys be in an hourglass or something? Gotta get that sand crystal. Yeah. y'all clear now?
You're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
Marco fell right into their trap. But wait, Kimia's his kid? How did I not know about this?
Just check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
Is that a weapons deal going down?
Spider-Man
sighted! Counter-offer!
You
gotta
win if you stop!
Lock on! Can't let them get away! Scare me like that. Hear me, Marco! Not interested in a puppet show! I'm trying to help here! Gave up Sandman for his daughter. And Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt. But I'm not leaving without that sand crystal! Yeah.
Marco. What's going on in that head of yours?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down. I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. Gotta get back to you.
Marco had to do something, or else he'd be just like Scorpion right now.
Reckless driving, not great.
Lose the spider!
You got
move it!
Huh?
And done. You guys have any idea how much property damage you just caused?
Sorry to break it to you, but the beach is that way! Despite all appearances, this is no day at the beach!
Finally, can open up this crystal in peace.
I lose the creeps at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Craven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. Gotta look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
Your guys' master plan!
That ain't a flying spider!
Don't let this color your view of New York. It's a great city when you don't steal. Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious. Me of another great spider I know.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like, from space? No, they must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
To stop those cultists before they burn everything.
Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting!
Found it!
Don't want a combo deal?
Hey!
out the fires.
Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you. To our regularly scheduled programming. Sand crystal time.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake, I'm fading fast until I see. Black.
Must have used some strong stuff to knock out Sandman. But what happened to Kimia? Those hunters are gonna get someone killed! Crap! Hunter blockade!
Get out of the...
more hunters? No more hunters. Coming to my talk. Today, we'll explore how to get sand everywhere. Now that's a knuckle sandwich. Gone. And that sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious. Bad guys harassing those people. Gotta move.
Look, it's Spider-Man!
Hey, welcome to the party.
Oh, you started without me. Come on. You had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
Wipe them out, Spidey. Still can't believe we get to do this.
Say hi to your fans. You are trending.
Are you kidding? I love it! You guys need help with that?
It's Spider-Man!
Here we go!
I told you to take him down.
It's all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimmy, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco was worried Kraven's people hurt his kid. That's why he blew up. Marco was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started.
Coming with me.
Oh my gosh, thank you. Old underground tech. Without the Tinkerer, they were picked apart like vultures. I'll let Miles know we can put this stuff to better use. Spikes. Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling. Gotta keep it up. His subconscious is starting to fight back. There's the crystal.
to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Our mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is.
Hey, MJ. You think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flynn.
She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights.
Can't beat a classic.